Luke Walton. I want to know, your dad does all the Pac-12 games. How much are you going to rely on Bill Walton to give you the scoop on all these Arizona, there's four Oregon guys here?
Well, we got to find out where the draft pick comes first. If we get around that, I'm going to have to carve out about 2 hours of time.
Two. It's going to be a lot more than two.
About one player. But yeah, if it comes down to that, I'll definitely get his opinion. He's been around these kids. He talked to them. He's done a lot of their games.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Back to you, Reese.
All right, Jeff, and I'm sure that Luke's father will tell him about the players who have excelled in the Conference of Champions. The Lakers have not been a champion of late. In fact, they're working on their worst four-year stretch since they left Minneapolis, which is, well, that's not good. They have some core players here going 26-56. Before we delve into the Lakers, I do have one question about Lonzo Ball's dad. I mean, the hubbub over the shoe fascinates me because, I mean,
can you open it now?
Who's making the shoe? I mean, did he hire a cobbler? Does he have a leather crafting set like in his garage? Who's actually building the shoe?
I don't know. I don't know.
Okay.
Somebody at the Worldwide Leader should figure that out for us, right?
I'd love to believe that he made it himself.
I do too. That's what I want. That he did, like, went in the garage, out of mold, made it himself.
Took him 6 months. Yeah, spent a lot of time on it. That's what I like to think.
I agree with you. Frank, you and I think alike, which might be a little scary. I like that too. But we're going to do a mock draft here. And again, I just want to emphasize, when we do our mock draft order here, we're basing it on the